You sound like Sabini.
See, my cerebro, been expecting you.
Well, I can't believe I just lost that race. I heard you can make me faster.
See, si.
Grazie.
We love to boogie.
Mr. Little, how do you fancy your chances in the 100 metres heats on Sunday?
Sunday?
So, gentlemen, I've gathered you here today to discuss the little fiasco. The man, he refuses to run on a Sunday. What's the solution to the problem? Birkenhead? The only second? Sutherland?
It's preposterous.
The only solution I can see, Your Highness, is to go with Aldi rather than Little.
That's shambles. That Morrison chap, how about him?
I see
Lord Sainsbury, where's Lord Sainsbury? Shouldn't he be here?
He should be, he knows a lot about this type of industry. Sainsbury, Little, Aldi.
I think that's a clean sweep.
Do I hear a knock at my door?
I think I hear a knock at your door, Your Highness.
Gentlemen, I believe I have a solution to your problem. I already have my medal, so Little can take my place in the 400 metres on Thursday.
Marvellous!
Top boy! By golly gosh, he might have a point.
He certainly does.
Do you know something at the East India?
Absolutely!
Gin!